Oh, you're timekeeper?
I got it.
Remember, hoodies go down.
What?
Not Darius, but, because you're acting, but over there, timekeeper.
Yeah, I'm acting, yeah.
All right.
All right, you may know me as that little weird kid who sits over there. Please look it over, I guess. In fourth grade, I lived in Puerto Rico for 9 years, and I came to America, and I didn't know how to speak English at all. I didn't know. It was bad. I found like a distraction in playing soccer. These were my coach. He taught me how to speak English. He bought me these because I was too poor before to when I came to America. He had a brain tumor, and that was when I was in sixth grade. He ended up dying from my depression, so it's kind of bad. But see my heart.
Okay, what time?
Yeah.
Okay, good job.